Just carrying out a pressure test on this JCB. We just put the engine back in. Had to do the clutch on it. Just about all good to go. Just a few final checks. Did the steering uni joints.
That was good fun, eh?
They were very good fun. There was a few words in there. Had to do the chassis modification. Yeah. Just because the engine's in, it's a bit of a hard thing to do. So modified the chassis to be able to undertake the universal joints. Hopefully there won't be a next time, but if there is, it'll be easy for the next person.